We would like to put some humor. Of course, I'm speaking about
So where is the audience? Is also we are seeing for the last 10 years a dramatic decline also of people that are actually prepared to go and watch those art house films. I don't like the term, that's why I'm always using.
And people are, you know, like killing each other in order to see those films during the festival because they think that they will never be able to see these films outside of the festival. And in fact,
kurguda hayatımızı kolaylaştıracak eklemeleri ya da çıkarmaları kurguya gelmeden senaryoda yapabilir miyiz de bakmak adına senaryoda başlığını tercih ediyoruz.
Postprodüksiyon süreçlerinde çeşitli ülkelere bölmek zorunda kalabiliyorsunuz. Bir kere mesela diyalog montajını Hollanda'da, işte ses tasarımını Berlin'de, dublajı İstanbul'da falan
yapıyorsunuz. Aynı şekilde yapımcının da ses tasarımını yapacak ve kalır yapacak kişinin de böyle. Herkes kendi mesleğini, mükemmel dikkatini toparlamalı ki en iyi şey.
So the CNC award will go to the translator that
to Selcan Ergun and Zeki Kremerji for Snow on the Bird.
I just want to thank the jury, of course, a lot, and Gülin and Beste and all the Meeting on the Bridge team.
The Melodica Sound Award goes to a prince from outer space, Kim Müller.
We don't only feel like this is our project, but this is our project.
Yeah.
Because Zeki Müller speaks to all of us, so thank you.
The Genius Park Special Effects Award goes to the project 18+.
This means a lot because 18+ will be a bloody genre film. And it's about women and violence, and we're gonna kill some men. Thank you.
Hi, babe.
Hi.
I'm so lucky to have a platform to express ourselves so freely, and that means a lot these days, so thank you very much.
When I'm done dying,
the youth in Sulukule, every single one of them, for inspiring, and the rap band Tardigrad Isyan, also as a female team, woman power. It's an honor to be in a platform that's run by such an inspiring, prominent, you know, female figure. Also, Beste Aslanov. You know, it's a great pleasure to be here. Thank you.
So the award goes to the project Yashara by
I think this is award means go and shoot.
He is known for his powerful exploration of unique cinema landscape. Please welcome Meteor.
This is completely self-produced film, so it's great to be here. Thank you, really.
To a filmmaker who challenged himself to find his personal vision and voice of cinema, please welcome Kanu.
Kanu.
And thank you very much.
Can you have a award-winning project and stay on for a couple of years?